Automatic insert bolt feature is smart fastener. If you create hole of bolt using hole wizard feature, then you can add bolt and nut automatically in assembly using smart fastener. First step is activating toolbox add-ins. Then use smart fastener and select hole of bolt. Solidworks will detect automatically diameter and all data from hole wizard feature. Then convert it to bolt and nut in your assembly project. Like, share and comment if you have any question detail.